In the years after the collapse, the world had no guardians. It had only Iron Lords. Immortal, fearless, we fought to protect the survivors of a once great age. The Iron Lords are gone, but our fight is far from over.
House of Devils is back, and they're digging into old Golden Age research labs all across the system. What's really got everyone talking is that Lord Saladin has left his post at the Iron Banner to take charge of the situation personally. Saladin wants us to investigate an abandoned observatory in the mountains. Sepik's Prime?
Did you say it's regenerating?
Even old wolves still fight.
Go to the Cosmodrome immediately. If Sepik escapes, the Fallen won't be our only problem.
Welcome to Rise of Iron. Alright. Oh yeah, we've got that record book thing going on. Of course. Yes. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's just do this first. Is that the true meaning of war? This is the last one. I'll hold on to that just for now. Let me talk to... Oh, that's pretty cool. Winter's End. What's all this? Okay, that's pretty cool. The music here is pretty cool. Hey there. Oh wow. Hello, Guardian. Speak up some bounties here while we're at it. Bounty C-1321 is no longer available. Wow, this place is amazing. Oh, dead ghost. The Dark Age. Oh my goodness. So, this is the wall, I'm guessing, and then beyond that, oh, are those northern lights? Oh, that looks gorgeous. All right, I'm getting distracted here. Let's do what we're here to do. Oh my god, the Galar Wiga, oh god. Oh, I totally forgot about those. And another sparkle light, I don't need that. Oh my god, Galahorn. And this is the, oh yeah, that's the whole Owl Sector thingy. Oh, that looks so cool, let's just get rid of this then, real quick. Oh, that is so cool. Spark a light. I don't really need that. I'll just leave it there. Oh, that is so cool. Yo. So I can't. Oh yeah, I probably have to do the quest for it. Yeah. Oh, that looks cool. Yeah, boy. How does that sound? What? Okay, cool. That is so cool. Okay, let's do our best not to get sidetracked again. Jesus Christ. Okay, oh, there he is. Hi! Hi! Oh my god, this is so cute! So cute! Oh, you can just go through them? Oh, okay, that's less cute then. Oh, that is so cool. Hey there!
I know you're fast, Hunter. Prove you're tough.
Alright.
Guardian, my fellow Iron Lords died fighting to keep Siva contained. Since that day, I have kept watch for its return. For the day we'd be required once again.
Alright.
Long ago, the flames on this mountaintop stood as a symbol to humankind that the Iron Lords would protect them. If the need has arisen again, I think you should be the one to relight those fires.
Alright. I'll do just that.
Take your light to the stars, Guardian.
I will do just that, just in a second. Oh, this is Tarakorn.
Shall we unravel what's hidden here? There's a reason I've held on to that for so long. The truth is waiting.
Well, 336. Okay. Okay then. Just, sure. Then it's 340. I'll just do that. This is 336. Ah, screw it. Let's infuse that real quick. Alright. I think we're ready to go. Oh, yeah, she had some stuff there.
It all comes back to Russia.
Alright. So let's light these braziers then. This is awesome. Okay.
Our light is all that will sustain us again.
Alright, let's light these braziers. There's like wolves everywhere. He's just sitting in the fire. Right on, bro. Why not? Boom.
We're underestimating just how powerful it is.
Hey, and there is Shiro.
Sister.
No, what's this? Oh, events in the plague lands. Alright, anti-splicer. Let's take all of them, really. Oh, not enough space, so I'll just make some space later on. Oh, that is so cool. Mantle of Perun. Oh my goodness. Now that is gorgeous. All right.
I'm here when you need me.
Postmaster.
Shiro is young in my eyes, but he has the undying will of an Iron Lord. Perhaps one day.
See, we haven't met yet. I'm Tyra Karn. I was once the archivist in service of the Iron Lords. Saladin called me back because he believes my knowledge of what happened here could be of use. That scout the Vanguard sent? Shiro? He asked me to look at those logs you brought back. Apparently, I'm the only one old enough to make sense of them. In any case, I passed along what I could gather. And now he's asking to see you. We're grateful for the help.
All right.
Do you seek the truth?
Only to perish in agony.
All
spoke on the radio. I'm Shiro 4. I run scouting missions for Cade and Vanguard. Those logs you pulled showed a major fallen occupation out in what Saladin's calling the Plague Lands. I've had the tower scramble reinforcements, but we're going to need someone to guide them in. Don't suppose you know anyone who'd be interested.
Oh, I'm very interested, bro. I'm very interested. Also, I noticed he's wearing Titan ammo pouches. Interesting, with a lucky raspberry right there. I don't know what that's all about, but sure.
Watch yourself.
I will. So, we have a lot to do here. A lot to do. So I'm gonna just take this bounty and replace it with the one from Shiro.
Whatever. Always good to see another hunter. Let me know Boom. How it goes.
Boom. There we go. Now let's just check our progress and yeah. Boom. Short heavy weaponry. Alright. So we got to finish the mission, the Plague Lands. And with it, we have all these bounties so we can complete those along the way. So, yeah. Let's do this. Oh, somebody waved to me. Waved. Hey there. I don't think he waved. I think he waved. Yeah, he waved to me. Hey. I'm gonna sit down now. No, actually, I gotta go, so. See ya. So we have to do. Oh man, so it's all on the like on the right side. Like I'm not even used to like scrolling all the way to the right side. But anyway, this is the new mission in the heart of the Plague Lands, and we have to clear the way to the heart of the Siva threat and open a new front on this war for other Guardians. So kind of what we did in Taken King, where we launched a patrol beacon in the Dreadnought, and then Zavala got pretty mad. And Cade was just like, hey, Lamau. So, we'll be doing just that. And it looks like the missions, they just keep getting harder and harder. So, yeah, let's do it. I'm ready.
The Iron Lords believed we could contain Siva by destroying the chamber where it was produced. These Fallen must have restarted the process. We need to get back into the chamber and cut off the flow of Siva at the source.
I think we need to focus on what we know. The Fallen have occupied a military bunker in the Plague Lands. We won't get any reinforcements in that area until the Fallen's artillery is taken out.
The Fallen are a symptom. Siva is the disease.
Right. Mission number 3.
Alright. Vanguard reinforcements are standing by. But until those guns are down, they can't leave the hangar. I need you to shut them down.
Alright.
Understood.
Can I, yeah, let's go. Oh, hype. This looks clean.
Guardian, there's a dead vandal near you. Can you give me a scan?
Nope. Let's get off here.
He's fallen, basically, but armor is enhanced. Weapons have been modified. Cybernetic enhancements.
Most fallen houses have a sect dedicated to this sort of thing. They're called splicers. They're like body hackers, bioengineers.
Oh, it is worse than I feared. The splicers are not only using Siva to transform this place.
They are using its technology to transform themselves.
Good God. Alright. Oh yeah, I'm gonna switch to my Waylorn's March here. And if I have... There we go. Boom. Oh my.
The Fallen have done some remodeling.
Yeah, don't
say. They're taking the metal for something big. Hope they're not using it to toughen up those gun emplacements.
Oh, this is the spot from the trailer again.
I've never seen the Fallen do anything on this scale before. I'm calling for more reinforcements.
Please.
You said yourself reinforcements will be useless until the guns are down. Besides, they will not be prepared for what they'll find.
Oh, they're all, okay, they're over here. I didn't even see them. Oh, he moved. Oh, that wasn't a headshot? Okay. Eesh. Frick was that? Getting headshots for those, the hell? Very weird. Oh god, oh no. Nothing special up in here? No? Nope? Okay. So far, so good.
I thought SIVA was technology, but this, it's like something alive, growing, out of control.
These devil splicers are using SIVA, but they cannot control it. They are like children with a new toy.
I don't know of any toys that eat Russian industrial complexes.
Oh my. Okay, talk about spooky. I'm gonna just have my sword out here. Just out of precaution. Whoa.
Those guns were destroyed during the collapse. How did the Fallen... It's not the Fallen. Maybe it's not, but the Fallen are the ones pulling the triggers out here. The Vanguard wants them taken down, we take them down.
Okay. Let's go. Oh, I hear that. That's not a good sound. I don't like that sound. There it is. Oh god. Oh god. That's not good. That's not good. We gotta pull back a little bit. There we go. Now it's a headshot. Nope. Oh god, I can't aim. Okay, never mind.
If SIVA does what the wielder wishes, then whoever's controlling this hasn't quite gotten the hang of it.
That's an understatement. That's a big understatement. Oh god.
Detecting a high concentration of SIVA shielding the gun emplacements.
Whoa.
Even SIVA enhanced shields would require an energy source. But be careful. There's something familiar about all this.
Right. Destroy the familiar generators and then take down Shiro's zombie guns.
One. Eee, not good. Okay, I'm taking fire for someone here. Not good. Gotta get out of here. So I'm close to. Oh yeah. Oh, there's a ship there. Well, that makes Oh, there were snipers there too. Crap. Alright. Okay. No, I don't have any. Ugh. Can't get a good shot on them. There we go. Just give me a second. Oh, I didn't kill him. There we go. My shot is so off right now. Why is it off? Alright. Pushing up very nicely here. Oh. Oh. I hear someone's close. Go get a nice double tap on him. Ugh, no. Is that one of those? Yeah. Is that one? Okay.
Shield power levels are dropping.
Good. Goodness. Alright.
That's it. Shield is collapsing. You should be clear.
Guns are upstairs. Take them out. If I didn't know better, I'd say the splicers were creating a beachhead. Something of this scale could be used against the city.
All right. Oh man, I sense a big boss coming.
So, those destroyed guns? Siva undestroyed them.
Undestroyed? Look for a central Siva node inside those emplacements. Destroy that, and it will break the Ballin's hold on the gun.
There we go. That's one.
Get ready. Fallen are sending in reinforcements.
Whoa. Okay. Oh, what's this? So where's the next gun? Oh, hello. You're dead.
Keep it going. Air support is standing by, but they can't do much while those guns are still up.
Oh, charge lockout? What does that mean? What does that mean? I don't like the sound of that. I do not like the sound of that. Let's just destroy this real quickly.
Great job. Hawks are inbound. Just hold the area until they get there.
Shiro, I'm pretty sure that air support isn't going to get here in time.
Oh my, there's a walker. You wanna... Oh boy. Oh, whoa, whoa, hey. Please. Oh my goodness.
Saladin. It's directing the corruption to resurrect the guns.
Bruh. Yeah, that reinforcement sounds really good right about now. Oh my goodness. Sounds really good right about now. Oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh, oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm gonna need a... I'm gonna need a freaking heavy that shoots stuff. Let's do it with this. Oh god, oh. Oh god. Do I have to shoot that or do I? Oh, okay. Move. He's KO. No. Ah, I killed him. Okay, cool. There we go.
Centuries passed and I have learned nothing. Shiro, can your forces secure that area? We'll do our best. Try. I need the Guardian to return to the temple. If we are to avoid the mistakes which led us here, she and I must speak about the fall of the Iron Lords.
Who's she? Who's the she he's talking about? Anyway, that's mission number 3. A bit lengthy, but, you know, we made it. We made it work. So I'm guessing we're going back to the Iron Temple.
This may not make sense to you, but it took your fight to remind me that immortality is not the same as invincibility.
I don't understand.
When the ghosts first found us, those who were chosen were blessed with power, but not wisdom. The Iron Lords came together in search of a solution to mankind's struggles. Instead, we found Siva. We dreamt of using Siva to build starships, colonies. We would become what the Traveler always believed we could be.
But something happened.
Siva had been lost to time. When Temur tracked it to the Cosmodrome, we thought our quest was finally over. Siva would be ours for the taking. Rasputin responded. More than 100 Iron Lords entered the Plague Lands. Only 9 reached the Replication Chamber. But since we were chosen by the Traveler and our cause was just, we were certain the day would be ours. Until Siva took control. It infected our weapons, our armor. The corruption puppeted us against one another. In the end, Yolder sealed the chamber with the Iron Lords inside, rather than let Siva escape. The battle was won. Heroes died. And our mistakes stayed here.
But Rasputin survived.
This is not Rasputin. But neither is it something I know how to fight. They are using Siva in ways we never even imagined.
How would the Fallen have learned more about Siva than the Iron Lords? Or better yet, where did they learn?
They haven't mastered Siva yet. This is all still new to them. See Tyra. She studied Siva's origins. If there's a way to track the Fallen's discoveries, she will know where to look.